don't smoke with you.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
My nigga Steez.
Hey.
American
hey.
Corruption.
Hey.
Yeah. I'ma pick up where the storm left me. They just wanna do it, but them niggas can't check me. Wasting my time, these hoes keep trying to text me. I've been in my own zone, how you going next me? I've been in my own class, how you going test me? Look me in my eyes, you little niggas respect me. This is for all the bras that try to reject me. As of lately, man, your boy feeling stress free. But I'm glad the Lord up top try and bless me. So therefore, these critics just gon' press me. Never try to impress me, all these lames is flexing. Really, then y'all, it's time y'all confess it. I kept calling, but they never. Never got the message, put in a lot of work, fall off and that's it. It's only 1 year, my nigga, that's too quick. They said you were next, I couldn't give two shits. Guess I was the one to blame. It's a fucking shame how a nigga just came and changed the whole game. Something like an animal, I can never be tamed while I'm ripping off the chains. This the first time I'ma let it out. 93 till the death of me, I'm showing what I'm about. My mind's all still at 8, do I have to spell it out? That I'm delivering dope and these niggas crank out.
They can't block me out, son. Put me in the box and get outdone. So assuming that I'm arrogant, I broke through the half of it. I break down where I got my clout from. The last shout, not the least of the weak ones. Strong mind and I got a green thumb. The fam gotta eat, son. And the fans need at least a week's worth of words. So Kirk, keep the beats running. Miles Brown, working on my genesis. It's Benny RK penmanship. Take a second, you can understand my development. Thought I had drug money with my royal presidents. Far side zombies, spark trees like Marley. Lost in a safari. Mom tried to warn me the laws could foresee. God armed me with the strong army. I heard it's cold outside, but you can't migrate till you learn how to fly. Looking at the birds in the sky, what's this world really worth when we die? Am I too young to question that? Homies tell me I should just relax. I can't stand on top of the world and let the rest collapse. I need help trying to build it back.